An Orlando reporter rescued a nurse who got stuck in floodwater on her way to work. He carried her on his back in chest-high water and even held her purse.